Hello everyone, how are we doing today? So children, I hope we are all ready for a new day and for some new learning. Okay, so children, today we are going to revise the small letters. We are going to revise small M, N, A, P, S and T. Okay, so we are going to again revise the sound that these letters make, and we are also going to revise and we are going to practice writing these letters in the four-line book in your English notebook. Now children, you already know the names of the objects that begin with these letters, so I am not going to revise that again with you. But if you wish to revise the objects, you can check it in the old videos. You can view the old videos again and revise. Okay, so come on, let's begin. Dear parents, I would like you to take the English notebook, open to a fresh page, and set the book the way I have set it. In the first line, I would like you to write revision. Under that, near the margin, the way I have written, write letter small m. Under M, there will be small n. Under that, small a. Under that, small p. Under that, small s. And under that, small t. After you've written the letters, kindly divide the page by drawing lines the way I have done it. And also, write today's date in the margin. Thank you, parents. Now children, let's write letter M, N, A, P, S and T in the English notebook. Now this time I have set the book a little differently, as you can see. I have written the letters near the margin. I have drawn lines and you are going to write the, you're going to do copywriting next to the letters. Come on, let me show you. So first letter is letter M. Now you're going to write over here. Letter M. So start from the blue line, go down, up, bumpity, bumpity. M. You're going to say and you're going to write, okay? From blue line to blue line down, then bumpity, bumpity. M. Up to down, bumpity, bumpity. M. Up to down, bumpity, bumpity. M. M says M. M says M. Now letter N. Up to down and one bumpity. N. Up to down, one bumpity. Up to down, one bumpity. N. Up to down, one bumpity. N. N says N. N says N. Now let us write letter A. So we are going to start from the blue line and up and down. A. Round, go up, come down. A. Round, go up, come. Now children, moving to letter P, small p. Okay, so we start from the blue line, we go down and bumpity. P. Start from the blue line, go down, bumpity. P. Start from the blue line, go down, bumpity. P. P says P. P says P. Now after P, we are going to write S. So to write S, children, we are going to write C and reverse C. S. C and reverse C. S. S says S. S says S. Children, when you're writing, you have to say and write. Okay? And the last letter is letter T. Start from the red line and go down and a lumpity, sleeping line, T. Red line to blue line, down, lumpity and a sleeping line, T. T says T. T says T. Okay, children, this is how you're going to complete the page. Children, I hope you are going to complete your home fun activity neatly. After you complete it, this is how it should look, neat and tidy. Always remember that when we are writing, we are going to sit on a table and chair with our back straight, and we are not going to use the eraser, and we are going to keep our books neat and tidy. Now, parents, if the children have completed their home fun activity very, very neatly, you can give them a big shiny star. Okay, so children, till we meet again, keep practicing and take care. Bye.